who doesn't know they can't play the hummer. Qualifications. Alright, I know a lot of you have come a great distance to be here tonight and to bring us to our destination. You traveled a great distance, and we just want to recognize that and say thank you. Whether you drove here, whether you're out of town, you just drove in, whether you took the train or the plane, this is an amazing thing to travel through these United States. We did it in the 80s a lot, on the bus. Learned a lot. We learned a lot looking out of windows, stopping at truck stops and turning on stations, radio stations, and realizing how little we knew about American roots music. And, you know, it was amazing to discover, you know, this great, rich vein that had just held up all of music. But we were in Ireland, kind of, in the suburbs, just not that conscious of a genius like Billie Holiday. So when we heard her, we had to write a song about her. This is it. I'm going to play harmonica for you. It's a jukebox kind of a tune, this one. I've been in pubs, and people have put it on. Proud. Yeah. For people who drink it and all. So go away to save the day. Touch the ground at JFK. Stars melting on the ground. The LS have the sound of an angel. Woo! New York, Christmas tree. Tonight, Las Vegas belongs to me. Angel. So long, this love won't let me go. So long, angel of heart. Birdland on 53, the street sounds like a symphony. John Paul Green and the love supreme. Miles and she's got to be angel. Lady Day got the diamond in her eyes. She can see the truth behind the lies. Angel. So yeah. calm down. Because I love you too much, baby. Why can't you see what you're doing to me? When you don't believe a word I'm saying. We can't go on together with suspicious minds.
Suspicious minds.
And we can't build our dreams on suspicious minds. That's the message for this.